That was just a really nice play. Most people wouldn't have expected that really aggressive rush with the USP, but he did it and picks up the last final kill. Of course, Pavel's gonna go and win that one, but he does suffer a lot of damage. And Pavel's been on here so many times, but he's just one of the star players of the comp that I'm top 5 players of the week. Pavel CAE, I have to say, this guy's a god.